Wow, looks like he likes carrots a lot. Except he don't like me watching him. He's like, this is my carrots, go away. I think he's hungry, he needs more of the vegetables, the green stuff too. Not just carrots. Ooh! Do you see him charge? You just never know. Sometimes he feel threatened, he will challenge you. I give him some food. Oh, do you see it? Yeah, you got attitude? Look at that, he's eating, he's just hungry. Iguana with attitude, huh? Calm down. So he will challenge you always. You just have to make sure that you show them that you are dominant. And I'm not saying you don't have to physically abuse him or anything. You just have to kind of stand your ground when they attack you like that. That way they'll know and they will stop and they'll be very, very sweet. Okay, eat your food. There you go. That a boy. Just a little grumpy, huh? Because you're hungry. Cut your greens, eat it. I can watch him eat all day.